My Ram Jam experience, there's a lot of frat sororities out here, a lot of free food, having a lot of fun. There's games, washers, bean bags, just a lot of fun going on, you know, just everyone's having a good time, getting to know each other before the game, and hopefully it's going to be a good game so we all get, you know, really loud and wild together.
My Ram Jam experience, this is my fifth year here at Angelo State University, and by far, this is the biggest and best Ram Jam I've ever been to.
We're so excited for the Rams to start their first home game on their own stadium. We're excited for everybody to come out. It's a big turnout this year at Ram Jam, and we're so excited. We're going to be performing with band and the cheerleaders. We have halftime with band, and we're super excited, so we hope to see everybody out there and supporting us.
Basically, we just put together something to hand out food. We have washers. We're throwing a ball around. We're just trying to support it, get a little bit of spirit out here. It's a lot different than last year. I feel like there's a lot more support.
Yeah, definitely.
And we're here just hanging out, meeting people. We're really excited about the new game, or the new field,
stadium.
And we're really excited to perform on it. And we're here at Ram Jam, tailgating and hanging out and socializing with others. We're getting ready for the first game at the new home turf, Ram Stadium. It's a wideout game. The stands are sold out and we're super duper excited.
We've been working really hard this season getting ready for this first game. So go Rams!
Go Rams!
Go Rams!
Okay, it's going great. We're always make sure we're the first ones out here to show our support for the Rams.
Having the time of our lives.
The game tonight, I'm really hoping that we get a win just because I know the last three seasons they've gone 5-6. But, you know, I have faith in our boys. I think with a lot of, you know, all this pumping up about new home stadium, first time being home, wide out, all the people, it's sold out. You know, it's a big deal. I really think they're going to show up and perform the best they can today.
I'm really excited about the game. I'm really excited about our new stadium. Thank you to our alumni that have donated their money to our stadium because this is our first time ever having a stadium on campus. And I believe that with this stadium on campus, we're going to have a big crowd. And go Rams!
As far as the game tonight, I mean, I'm hoping.
Yeah.
We got a lot of support, a lot of family coming down. So we're just hoping the team does well. Have a good night.
Definitely. And it's a new year. We're going to demolish them. No question.
Yeah.
We might as well just go home because we're going to win, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Didn't even notice y'all there. My name is Jason Opegbu, you know, Lambda Chi Associate. This Ram Jam is pretty cool. A lot of food, a lot of good people, you know what I'm saying? You can follow me at Twitter. At Jason OK, Instagram at Oki Badman.
Yeah. Now look. My name's Derek Lewis, Lambda Chi Associate also, you feel me? Gotta keep it true. But look, the prediction for the game tonight, you feel me? ASU defense, they gonna come strong with it. They gonna come lay the hat early.
Mm-hmm.
Early. It's gonna be 28-3. That's the prediction. But y'all go ahead. I can't say that. Y'all have a good day.
Game night, we expect to be so loud to where we scare the other team away. That's what we hope for.
We're also going to win.
Go Rams.
Go Rams! Woo!
Go Rams!
Go Rams!
Go Rams!
Okay, whenever y'all are ready.
Wait, like now?
Yeah.
Wait, like right now?
Right now.
Wait, is this online right now?
It is.
Like on the air right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, you're live.
Wait, so we say this now?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Go.
Won't you follow me into the jungle?